Let's have another gameplay with the game Dishonored here on Asus ROG Ally, and let's play it as usual with the best setup for battery life and graphics, and I mean here 10 watt hour silent mode operating, 900p resolution and high quality graphics. So let me show you here. High quality graphics selected for the game and 10 watt hour profile. In my opinion, this is the best way of playing the game, because with this kind of setup I get, as you see here, 17.6 watt hour extraction from the battery. As you know by now, the battery has 40 watt hour capacity, and basically you will be able to play almost 2 hours and a half. And this is something, given the fact that we played with 900p resolution, high quality graphics.
Down there in the sewers? I thought I heard a weeper in there earlier. You're probably the bravest man I've ever met. Overseer Martin has arrived. He's with Admiral Havelock now. They want to talk to you.
Corvo, I trust you.
Pendleton's waiting for you on the dock. He's asked to brief you personally. I think it's best.
I'll take you to the Golden Cat when you're ready. I've taken Lord Pendleton enough times, believe me.
You as close as I can to the Golden Cat, Corvo. You'll have to go the rest of the way on your own. The entrance is near Holker Square. The main thing is to make sure that little girl, Emily, gets back all safe and sure. Them two Pendletons are there, so I'm guessing there'll be a lot of guards. Slackjaw might have some ideas on how to get inside the cat if he don't kill you. This shares his territory. He and his Bottle Street gang hole up at the old Dunwall Whiskey Factory. They sell the elixir that folks use to fight off the plague. I'll lay low, but keep an eye out for you and the little lady you're bringing back. Good luck to you. I know Emily must mean a lot to you. Be careful going up the street, Corvo. A riverhand I know pulled up alongside me last night and said there's one of those watchtowers on Clavering now. I guess you getting rid of Campbell shook up the Lord Regent.
Dunwall citizens, anyone with information...
Anything in your pocket for a poor working man?
Overseer Thaddeus Campbell is to report to the city watch for immediate questioning.
Hey, you're just the man I was looking for. Slackjaw's wanting to talk to you.
That him?
Yeah, Easter.
Slackjaw keeps the good stuff for himself. The rest of us get one part elixir, three parts water. Well, that's just to make us fun.
My men were right. You do look like a man out for murder. Way I figure it, there ain't nobody worth killing around here except those two Pendletons over at the Golden Cat. I'm right, ain't I? See, Slackjaw knows.
ass.
Blow off, Joffre.
Come on, let's get this guy!
Attention Dunwall citizens, due to criminal activity near Holger Square, the area is now under lockdown.
I heard you there.
Watchtowers in our...
Sound like a lot of blood, bro.
Wish I saw it.
Not a big deal.
I can feel
it. If you can go up there.
Thank you.
Personally, I advise you to give it a drink.
Someone get over here!